Welcome to this live coding session. In this C live coding session, I'm going to create a small application in C using C language to count the number of characters in a file. So let us start. This is a standard include that provides us with the features to read or write characters or strings. This is the variable that is going to store the number of store the count of characters that we are going to increment and use to know the number of characters in the file. This is a variable charRead of integer type that is going to store the character that we are reading from any string, and it is of int type because not all the values read from file is of char size of the char, because the EOF, the end of file variable that represents the end of stream or end of values that we are reading from any stream is of integer size, of int size. So this is this has size of an integer or data type of an integer. Starting to read the value. So we are going to read character one by one as long we keep getting data from the stream until the end of file is reached, and with each character we are going to increment the with each character we are going to increment the size of increment the count of the variable that is going to store our number of counts of character. Very simple, and that I don't think there is anything to get confused. It is same as someone asks you to count the number of people coming inside a house. You see a person and you increment the count by one. That is how it works. So total character is equal to percentile d. Oh yes, this is to provide a new line. Move the cursor to the next line and word count. So our code is ready. Storms. So what this command does, that this is going to compile this .c file, the file that I have written, we have written, and this live coding session, and we are telling them to create the object file, the instruction file with this name. Otherwise it will create a object file with a.out name. So it did, it has already done that. So if you see that count chars already there, and I'm going to count the number of cars in this file, and as you can see at the bottom that over here that there are 183 characters. So this should have the numbers equal to or very near to that. So total characters are 183, and so you see this matches the number of characters over here. If I increase the, if I take some other file, for example readint, I am coming from Java development environment, so I prefer this type of naming convention where words start with a capital letter and there is no hyphen or underscore between the names, so I find it more readable. So readint.c has 144 characters, and we can use our command line tool wc to check that. Yes, readint has 144 characters. So our command, our code is running very is perfect, and I have told you that how it works, that we read a connect, read, we find that there is a character, we increment a count by one. So this word count variable is our accumulator, which we keep adding one again and again as long as we keep finding a character. So with this session, this coding session ends, and see you in next session. Thank you for watching.